Tag team match here with Yokozuna, Umaga, and Big Boss Man. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Riddle, Ricochet, and Johnny Gargano.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
And sent right into the corner.
Yokozuna with a massively jarring headbutt. But it appears Yokozuna with more destruction on the mind from the middle rope.
Side drop.
Yokozuna's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Getting tossed. And how exactly do you put your ego aside in a six-man tag team match is all about on both sides here.
If you're smart, you place victory as priority number one. Because if one wins, you all win. Play for the team now. If you want to fight over the credit, challenge them to a singles match later and settle it all there.
And there was some force on that move.
Yokozuna just manhandling his opponent. Big headbutt.
Oh, I think we know what Yokozuna is thinking.
Up to the second rope. This is going to be a
bullseye drop. Little might be on Dream Street. And there's the save. Oh, my God. What an inverted Frankenstein. Look at this. He just tossed the leg. Death Valley ball.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More close and personal than I'd like to be.
Oh, no, no.
Ricochet heads up, thinking high risk.
Riddle calling for some backup from his bros in the WWE Universe.
Hooked up, driven down.
He may be in a bad way here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Uh-oh. Great awareness from Riddle. The tag. Wow, what a pump kick.
Firm control. Big boot.
Just pinning the arm down and then.
And a carefully measured knee drop. Oh, a wicked kick to the lower back.
Look at that, countering.
Umaga can be looking to end this.
Oh, shoulder up before three.
Unbelievable. Ricochet drew on everything in him to kick out.
Yeah, but can he mount a comeback?
And I think we all know this is only going to make a monster like Umaga even angrier.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Painful attack focused on the chest. Stiff headbutt.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh, what a slam, what impact.
Wow. Ricochet fell that one big time.
Cover!
And he makes the save for his team.
Oh, and Riddle go.
What a slam, what impact.
Ricochet has been eliminated.
Into action. Elbow smash!
Tossing the arm.
Knee strike to the arm. He's getting a little battered now. He's hit off the tag. Oh, a drop kick.
Ooh, sells that down with a well-placed kick.
Wait to steer clear. Snapmare takedown.
Control.
Shut up, Byron. Johnny Gargano. Gargano escaped. No getting out of this one. Oh, and he saves his partner there, man. That was intense. Johnny Gargano. What's he going to do here?
Big Boss Man has been eliminated.
Nice decision there, Michael.
Gargano escape, it's locked in.
An extreme on a save, just in the nick of time. Drop kick hits hard, and this has got to be it. Breaks the count.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Well, Yokozuna's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
It's time for Yokozuna.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
No, stops the count at two.
Thought he had it.
You got
Yoko says this one's over.
Oh, pancakes.
That could ground Gargano for good.
Two. And nobody kicks out of two quite like Johnny Wrestling.
And Yokozuna is just stunned. How in the world can someone get a shoulder up when a 600-pound man is on top of you?
Down with the leg drop.
That's gotta be it. Shoulders down. And referee cuts off the count in one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Into that corner.
Dragging his opponent out of the corner and a thunderous headbutt from Yoko.
It is only going to get worse for the opponent of Yokozuna. From the middle rope.
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Participants in this one, fellas.
Oh, with authority.
Gets the tag.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Yokozuna, Umaga, and the Big Boss Man.